Lord bless us with rain. And rain always shows us and renews us the fact that God is always doing something new. And rain symbolizes the new beginning that we're witnessing today, the new family, that two are becoming one. And it's a profound mystery that for some reason, the way that Caleb looked at Ramsey coming down the aisle is the way that Jesus looks at us if we are in Christ.
All the angels are falling on their faces at the foot of the highest of thrones. All of heaven is caught up in this moment. Hearts overflow. Holy, holy, holy. We'll never stop singing to you. Holy, holy, holy. Jesus, it's only for you. It's only for you, Jesus.
Oh. And so what's amazing is that our holy God loves weddings. And he loves a holy wedding. And the intent before us today is not to make a contract, but a covenant. Our God relates to us through covenant, which means that he will never break his side of it. And today we know that what's being said before everyone here, all of these witnesses, is a covenant, which means that you guys will be joined together as one. And marriage is the display that God gives us as an example of his glory. Caleb, will you take Ramsey to be your wife, to live together in holy matrimony? Will you commit yourself to her development and fulfillment as an individual and do all that you can to encourage her growth in her relationship with Christ? Will you promise to love, honor, trust, and keep her, forsaking all others to remain faithful to her as long as you both shall live? Now, Ramsey, will you take Caleb to be your husband, to live together in holy matrimony? Will you commit yourself to his development and fulfillment as an individual and do all that you can to encourage his growth in his relationship with Christ? Will you promise to love, honor, trust, and keep him, forsaking all others to remain faithful to him as long as you both shall live? I now pronounce you husband and wife. What God has joined together, let nothing or no one ever separate. Caleb, you may kiss your bride.
My chest, I was seeing stars. Held her right in my left, trying to catch my breath where the feeling.
Friends with me. Hit another one. You good?